generally speaking, how do you exercise at home? You normally do your push-ups, you do your pull-ups, or you do your sit-ups, right?
Right.
These exercises, they are limited. They work just one muscle at a time. With then reach special training, you can exercise different parts at the same time. You can do better exercise in shorter time. That's better for your body. There are three serious problems. The first one is the fist grip that you can adjust as you find convenient, according to the exercise you are doing. The second one is the detachable one. You can remove and you can use another tightness according to the muscle part you want to use. And the third one is the mini one that gives the same output as the other two, but in a smaller one. The installation of your daily reach suspension training is easy. By first step, for your own safety, you should put this car in the door to allow people to know that you're exercising and to avoid accidents. After the safety car already located in the door, you just have to take this bag and put through the phone. And then, just drag it to the up part of the door. Close the door. Pull down. And you're ready to start your exercise. The first movement is for your chest. You develop your chest muscle. Just grab, open your arms, and pull up. As close as you put your feet to the door, as hard the exercise will be. If you are a beginner, you start far away from the door, and here you go. This is also a great exercise for your triceps area. This is a great exercise for your shoulder part, specifically for your rear delt. Take a look at the back. From the 10 reach suspension training series, this is the mini one. This, they have two machines separated and they allow you to work in a different range of motion because of the space you can regulate according to your convenience. It's also adjustable to the exercise one. To fix the DynaReach suspension machine is easy. You have to rotate the band around according to your height. And then you just pass through the D-ring and pull down.